You want to dunk? Three best tips, the only tips you ever need to dunk. If you want to dunk, this is the tips you need. So listen to these tips, there's only three of them. If you can't listen to that, I don't know what you're doing. Number one, technique, rapid fire, let's go. You want to approach the rim. You want to take nice long strides. You don't want to stutter step like, and then and you're hesitating. You don't want that. My shoe's untied. Long, athletic, gazelle-like steps, like you're a leopard. You're just fucking walking. Long penultimate. What's the penultimate? We've heard it 4 million times. Long step, big step, right here. Long, right? But you don't want to be hopping into it. You don't want to be like, right? That's just gonna, energy's gone. Lunge. I'm gonna call it the leopard lunge from now on. Get under it, right? Whole time, last step, simultaneous, fast as you possibly can. But you don't want to be looking down. That whole time you're working on your technique. I know you want to hammer home the technique. That's what lesson one's about. But we don't want to be staring at the floor. Because then what we're gonna do is, we're just gonna fucking jump like that. We don't want that. We don't want that. What we want is long stride, takeoff, fast steps, eyes up, nose up, chin up, chest up, arms back, takeoff, okay? Speedy. Lesson two, explosion. You think you're just gonna jump higher if you just jump over and over again? No, you gotta go harder. You gotta push yourself. You gotta act like you wanna go higher. Stop going for the rim. That's right. Stop going for the rim. Stop trying to dunk, huh? What I'm saying is go higher than it. Go way higher than it. Go above it. Go to the freaking moon. Jump to the moon. If I'm telling you to touch that top of the backboard, what are you gonna do? You're gonna explode. If I tell you touch the net, you're not gonna explode. Imagine trying to jump your hardest and touching the net like this. Nobody's gonna do that. You gotta reach for something out there. So you gotta explode. That means you gotta run fast. You gotta plant hard. You gotta take off fast. And you gotta freaking, okay? You need that. It's the only way your body's gonna get stimulated to have the response it needs to make progress. Let's go. What the fuck I'm making? Save the best for last, it's energy. What does that mean? Are you gonna jump well on a low battery pack? No, you need a full battery to jump your highest, to explode your hardest. So what does that mean? Number one, sleep. You gotta get to bed on time so you can have a full night's sleep for two reasons. One, you need a full tank to explode. And number two, after you're jumping, if you don't get a full night's sleep, you're not gonna even recover. You're gonna be jumping on sore, broken down body. How's that even gonna work? That doesn't even make sense. Think about it. After you get good night's sleep, you need good nutrition, not just to look good and shredded, dude. What you need is the right nutrients to repair. If you're filling a car with water, is it gonna go anywhere? No, that's what you're doing with bad nutrition. You're not letting it repair and you're not fueling it up so you can have the energy you want. And you need max energy, not only to jump your highest, but to have the best workouts you could possibly have and keep focused, because the best thing you can do is the best workout for that day. You can't just jump your highest every single day and you can't just increase every day. Just like weightlifting as an example, you can't just lift more weights every time. You do alternate exercises to help, what's the word? Supplement your jumping. You don't just jump. Jumping is the number one thing, but it's not the only thing. So you have to know what workouts you need. And then if you have imbalances and you have weaknesses, you have to work on those so you have this foundation. You can't just make progress. You have to make progress in every area of your body, which is why energy is so important. And get your mind right. Think that way. Think that every workout is towards that dream of dunking, but you have to do the best workout you can do today. That's it. What's out? What else? Nothing. Leave a comment if you have any, but you probably don't, because I just leave a comment if you think of anything else, because there's got to be something else, but you don't even know it. I know it. Let me know. I mean, we do this all day. If you're filling a car with water, is it going to go anywhere?